name is Brandon Middleton. I work at Lone Mountain Processing, and this is your Mine Safety Minute. Today we're talking about seatbelt safety, and it's estimated that 3 to 4 miners could have been saved every year had they been using their seatbelt. Buckle up and stay safe.